chilling. But I could feel the sense of panic in his voice, and it was chilling. He said, "Jermaine, I knew you since we was chilling. I never asked for nothing. When times was hard, I never had discussions with you, begging you to help me. I dealt with the repercussions of my actions. I know you tried to steer me away from that shit, but that shit was in my blood. You know my life, I know your mama, nigga. Send my love."